Welcome to ESG Talk by Taiwan News. I'm Kira and I'm your host today. Sustainability and digital transformation has become the key issue for governments and communities all over the world. On the Earth Day this year, Taipei City Mayor Ko Wen-je announced the city will move toward its net zero carbon emission by 2050. Today, we are honored to have Mayor Ko here to share with us how we have achieved to make Taipei greener and more ESG driven. The past 7 years has seen Taipei noticeably transforming itself into a more livable smart city with diverse innovative solutions. Could Mayor Ko share with us what we have achieved in becoming a smart city?
It's impossible for you to win the whole war by winning a small battle. I mean, everything. You try to complete a big job, you must do many tasks and complete it. So, pollution should be realized in your daily life. We try to decrease the paper use, okay, in the whole city hall. For example, in the electronic document, cashless payment system, smart transportation. You walk in the street, you can see the U-bike. Electronic control system for the whole city U-bike system. You must try to be digital in all aspects. You know, in Taipei, we have 236 schools, including primary school, junior middle school, or senior high school. We have active fiber system in all schools. And in every classroom, you have free Wi-Fi. We have three internet ports and electronic touchscreen. Based on these hardwares, we have 11,000 videos for all classes. Yeah. This cool cloud can be shared with other cities in Taiwan or even overseas Taiwanese school. It can break the limitation of space and the time. And the knowledge can be shared by all Chinese-speaking community in the world. You just keep going and you set up the hardware. Based on hardware, you try to set up software. Then finally, you have a solution. Then you can spread to all people who can use this system.
As climate change and depletion of resources have become an urgent issue, the idea of environmental, social and corporate government has never been more important. So Mayor, considering the Taipei City Government as a corporate entity, could you share with us how you have built an environmental-friendly mechanism to run Taipei City Government?
Okay, first of all, you must decide your goals. We try to be net zero carbon by 2050. Sustainable Development Goals by the United Nations. They are different ways. Then you must decide how to achieve the goal. Write down agenda, schedule. After you set up the whole plan, then keep going. Do it one by one. And finally, you can achieve the final goal.
Is there any specific examples to achieve this goal?
Green transportation. We hope to achieve 70% green transportation by 2030. To increase public transportation, then you must share motor, share car, share U-bike. You must have very convenient metro and the public buses. You must replace the gasoline buses by electronic buses. You know what you want to do, and you set up agenda. For example, we prohibit to buy gasoline bus. Only electronic bus can be bought. 3,500 public buses in Taipei City will be electronic bus.
So socially, for example, how do you manage internal and external communications to ensure your agenda is understood and implemented smoothly?
You must have a complete and detailed plan. Communication is the fundamental for this project. Attitude is the most important because you want to communicate with the cities. Civil servants, they work very hard, but they fear to communicate. So step out and speak to the citizen what we will do, what we want to do. And if you have any problem, speak to me. And I try to answer your question.
So do you mean public participation?
In your daily management, open and transparent. This is the most important.
So regarding governance, how do you build a sustainable model to run the city?
First of all, you must make sure your own value and the principle. Don't sacrifice nations for parties or political. Don't sacrifice the majority for individuals' benefit. Don't sacrifice long-term well-being. for short-term interest. You make sure your policy, your principle, your value. It's because it's impossible to change the whole world within one day. So what you need to do is keep going. Do the right thing. Do things right. Work smart and hard. That's all.